I think he's gonna pass. I don't think
so.
Vale más que se devuelva el compa. Ándale, ándale. Llévatelo, llévatelo. Dale, vámonos.
Ya va, va.
Call 911, hurry!
Listen to Wayne. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Go, go, go.
Shoot it.
You better floor it. You better floor it.
Shoot it.
We're all right. Just stay ahead of it. Just floor it.
Look out. Look at it, Ted.
Slow down. Slow down. Slow down. Slow down. All right. Slow down. Slow down. You're okay. You're okay. Go ahead and stop for a second. You just go slow.
Look at it, Ted. Slow down.
Slow down. Slow down. Slow down. All right. Slow down. Slow down.
Go, go, go.
Can you get in the left lane, Greg?
Yeah.
Oh, that didn't help us. Go back.
You're okay. Keep going, man. Keep going.
Faster?
No. Yeah. Lots faster. Lots faster, Greg. It's catching us. You gotta go, buddy. You gotta really go.
You gotta blaze, buddy.
Good, we gotta get in the ditch.
I don't know where we wanna be. Maybe we wanna ride it out.
Got it?
Let's go.
Get up underneath.
Under here.
Get up under the girders.
Is that where we wanna go?
Yes.
Train. It just passed right on top of us. People very upset. People underneath the girders of this overpass. They're still hanging on for their lives. It was a tremendous rush. Flying debris everywhere. Some people look to be like they're all right, but they have some scratches and bruises. Here comes another one. Hang on, Ted. I got you.
Hang on, you're okay.
Hang on. You're all right.
Put your hand over
me.
It's okay.
It's over.
Some people obviously very upset.
It's fast. You can come over here and see if you want.
Yeah. All right, we're looking at it as it passed right over our girders. It's heading now towards another overpass. There are 7 or 8 trucks, as well as a dozen or so cars, and it's heading right for them. It's going right for the next overpass. It may miss it to the right. Oh, it's incredible. It goes all the way up to the sky. It's a funnel in the typical sense of a tornado that we've all seen pictures of. And it's debris is everywhere, falling from the sky. It looks like it's past the next overpass and it's still going strong. In fact, it looks stronger than ever.
Yeah.
You guys
Francis about didn't make it.
Oh, I'll tell you what.
Were you training the whole way?
We were going, we came back.
Where are you from?
Wichita.
Wichita? I'm from Rose Hill.
Okay.
What station?
Channel 3.
I have a media program.
Did you see this thing coming at all?
Well, we've been looking at debris for probably 10 miles,
yeah.
And we've seen people under every bridge, but there hadn't been a place to stop. So we went on ahead, and we were in front of the semi. It pulled over, a van pulled over, and we saw it, so we stopped. We saw it tear the big power lines down there. Sparks flew as it came across those. We pulled over and stopped.